Hey folks, welcome back to another video. In today's video, we're turning a European round top pen with Bubinga. That's a fun word. Wood and gold hardware. I hope you enjoy, and I'll talk to you at the end. Folks, as always, thank you so much for watching. I really do appreciate the support. This pen took a little while to finish. The CA finish didn't go on quite right because the nozzle for the accelerator wouldn't spray a mist. It more sprayed like droplets. Anyway, it took me a good few tries, but we got it in the end. As always, thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.